gentlemen, ladies, we must free Calypso. Shoot a man cut out his tongue, then shoot his tongue.
And trim that scraggly beard.
So Fang would have agreed with Barbossa.
Aye. Calypso was our enemy then. She will be our enemy now.
But it's unlikely her moods improve.
I would still agree with Sao Fang. We release Calypso.
You threaten me?
I silence you.
Meanwhile, our enemies are bearing down upon us.
If they not be here already.